So I'm dressed as Kurt Cobain. I know. Paging Dr. Kitchens. But I'm not going to be doing a Nirvana song because I can't go that high. So I had to pick a band that was really big for me in the 90s. And that was Blink-182. And yeah, we went to the concert last night. Ben was there. I was there. Anybody else on the band was at the show? Why? You guys were supposed to practice at the show.
I just got back from Hawaii yesterday.
Dang, I don't care about Hawaii right now.
How about island time,
man?
I care
about performances.
Honeymoon.
All right.
Am I at the right... Yeah, I'm in the right spot. Cool. Y'all know this song, right?
About the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I'm still more amused by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Later on the drive home, I called her mom on the cell phone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down and sodomy. About the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I'm still more of my prank phone calls. What the hell is caller ID? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
Song with Big Al Mack, am I correct?
Yes.
Oh boy.
Yes.
Big Al Mack to the stage. I am okay, I'll dive off the stage.
For him. So when I looked this song up this morning, I realized it had a lot more words than I thought.
You got it.
Well, we're gonna try this anyway. Y'all having a good time tonight? This is how we do it. So I reach for my 40 and I give it up. Baby, grab my 50 feet in my truck. Hit the sugar, bring up, baby. Honey, hit the pieces, my baby. Baby, it's my hood tonight. Sometimes I'm scared the guys sit down. I ain't like a bang bang, you gotta have a drive. You got to get the groove on before you go get paid. So pick up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party. Around the world.
So now I'm gonna sing something from my new album.
Hey, thanks, Al.
Thanks, Al.
For real.
After party,
just a day. Big Al Mack.
Woo! I did go to the first rehearsal.
That was also the only rehearsal.